My latest creation, a spelt pumpkin seed and cherry loaf of bread. All organic, all made with my little hands in my tiny, inexpensive toaster oven, which sits on my countertop. You can see the pumpkin seeds, they're in it and on it, and the cherries that are contained inside of this beautiful, airy, lovely, tasty, and healthy loaf of bread. I looked at similar loaves at Whole Foods. The first thing I noticed that they had over 20 ingredients in that loaf. Half of them I could not pronounce. No need for most of them. I have 3 ingredients in the bread itself, plus the pumpkin seeds and the cherries. This is not only delicious, but it's healthy, and it's made with my hands, and my body knows I love it for doing so. I will enjoy this. I hope you enjoyed seeing it.